Hey folks, it's Weatherman Sam, man in the big green hat. I'm up here at Cumberland, South Cumberland State Park on the Grundy Day Loop. There's two really nice waterfalls here, Blue Hole Falls and Haynes Hole Falls, which is right behind the camera. It's got a 2-mile loop full of hemlocks and rock scout crossings. Let's go see what we can find. Yeah, this is going to need a day loop start. They built a new bridge here.
What's up with all the glass?
Yeah. I love that sound.
Okay. I'll have to make a video.
Here we go.
Oh yeah. Okay, this is on a Dandy, Tennessee.
Gonna go explore this massive bluff. This place is a lot like Sipsy in a lot of ways. I can hear water falling. I don't have enough light to illuminate it, but there's a small spring or falls out of the back of the shelter here.
I'm playing with it and I figure it out. Alright, that looks pretty daggone good.
It's a massive hemlock. There's another one. Sipsy on steroids.
happen to have a Gatorade on you?
I sure do.
You alright, my dude?
There's a small falls up there too.
Huh?
It's hard to see from here, but
there's
another waterfall.
.6 miles of Sycamore. Should we go that way?
No, that would lead us down to Foster Falls. I love being high up on the land like this, looking down into this.
I want to come back and do this again.
Definitely. We'll figure it out and set it up, man. This is Haynes Hole Falls. This is the second of the two larger falls on the Grundy Day Loop. The last one, I don't think I mentioned it in the video clip. But that was Blue Hole Falls. This is Haynes Hole. We're gonna find a way down. Love this blue hole. And feeding into this little cascade, this is other little cascades that's just covered in mosses. I'm gonna zoom in here. Kind of slowly take it up. This is such a beautiful place. That's interesting. I want to walk down to the edge of this and look off the edge. Oh yeah, there is a good way across. It looks like an old moonshine still, but I bet it's got to be something related to the CCC. Zoom in a bit on that there. I don't know, man. That looks like a pretty well-preserved old moonshine still to me.